All right, so we're gonna go to a holiday expo thing at Baxter Arena, right?
Right.
Wow, this thing. And we're gonna take you with us.
It's a gloomy day. We're excited. We're gonna go to a holiday expo at the arena. Hopefully it doesn't cost like $8 to get in.
It's $1.
Is it?
Yeah, per person. Pretty much.
The shirt I'm wearing is swag. The sunglasses I'm wearing is swag. It's like, it sounds like I'm bragging, but it's just free crap. You can take her in the rain and go in somewhere. And
well, the stroller has that, like,
the stroller.
I got it.
You did?
I did.
Oh.
I was waiting going to back.
See. We need this air conditioning.
Oh no. You should say that.
There's the Exarban obelisk.
Yeah.
What?
No.
Oh, no.
How are you guys?
Good. It's plywood.
Actually, miniature horses, there's a difference between ponies and miniature horses. But these.
So we're all done with the Holiday Expo at the Baxter Arena. What'd you think? It was $1 to get in.
Yeah.
We got, I'll show you our haul. AARP swag. Look at that.
You are getting older.
I am getting older, it's true. So this is like,
Well, take the plastic off.
Okay. I mean, I don't know if I'm a big fan of the black contrasting with the green, but hey, when it's free, who's complaining? We should have split up into two groups and done the pictures.
Yeah, but that would have been weird.
Mhm. But then we'd have two pairs of glasses. And the awkward memories.
Well, my issue was there was very little holiday stuff.
Yeah.
And that's what it was promoted as, the Holiday Expo. Gotcha. Yeah.
You gotta say words, Taya, for it to work.
Say Baba. Say Mama. Baba.
Okay, I found this.
Words.
This is a baby Taya. Talk to that, huh?
Oh, that's icky. Icky, hi.
And she'll eat rocks.
Be careful. Let's go in. What are you doing? Put it up here. Put it up here and go wee. Kaboom. Meow. 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 Meow.
This is how you have church from home.
get up there.
We decided that this guy looks like a mix between Bill Paxton and Steve Zahn.
That's disgusting, Snowy Bear.
That's nice.
Very good. Yes? Yes!
Did she just say hat?
Hat! Yes! Hat!
Daddy's cold. Hot. Daddy's hot. Daddy's so hot.
Daddy.
Whoops. Ba-boom!
Daddy!
Okay, how about this one? Like that one too? How about that one? How about this one? Like that one?
Daddy.
Mom. Mom. Mom.
Yes.
So right now Mom is in the back seat struggling with the baby, saying things like, oh gosh. Oh gosh. And now she's So right now we're going to Cone Flower Creamery. Not the wrong ways I've said it throughout the day today.
So yeah. Cut that out.
Nope. It's going in. Park here. This big boat.
You might not even need to parallel. Or maybe you do. But...
Oh my gosh. I cannot do this. I'm not gonna do this. They're like laughing at me. They'd be laughing too. I'm not doing this. So I can get out just in case I get parked in. Okay, there we go.
Get it off.
Ladybug, good turn.
Ladybug and the baby bug.
This is a cool area. There it is. That represents about $5 and how many? 25 cents? $5.75.
Plus tax, yep.
Vegan ice cream, but it's delicious. Holy buckets.
Yeah, it is really good. Time yet.
She just ejected the CD.
Really?
Yep, she ejected the tape.
No, the CD. Just pushing buttons.
Oh, here we go. Copyright infringement.
This just makes me think, yeah, let's buy an ice cream maker so we can do this at home.
Where do you go?
We can have experiments. He's an ice cream fiend.
Sideways looks.
Look at this. She's going to be hopped up on sugar and not want a nap. No nap. Yay. Everything's going to be messed up.
I know. The stereo at home is in French.
Is it?
Well, whatever lume is for the word volume, L-U-M-E, whatever language that is, that's what our stereo at home is in. And I don't know how to fix that.
Check out this. What is it called? Blackstone District? Man, Coneflower is doing awesome.
Thank you. That's very good. We're going to give it, to the... We all did that when we were younger.
Yeah, it's true. I did it when I was a kid.
I did it.
It's off. What are you pointing at? Do you want the knife? You want that knife? You want the knife, baby?
tonight. No, just kidding.